Hello guys, today we're going to catch a pincher bug.
But I'm like,
and
there's a lot in his room, and I'm not kidding you. I think there's like a box.
Let's check.
Let's remember. He's not in there. So you have to look more, because they're all over the place.
Tell us if you see more.
I saw one crawling. Wait, I'm gonna check in the box.
Is he in there?
No.
We freed one, which was very satisfying, but very dangerous. So never do what we do, because we're strong. We'll be good. So, we're catching pincher bugs, right?
I'm gonna put my gloves.
Oh man, I forgot my gloves at Graham's house. Okay, so we're gonna just keep on looking. If we catch them in here, chemistry. Look, see, like you could see the drops in there because like we were trying to drown him. Oh, I think like, yeah.
So let's go find some more.
Let go.
Because I think there's some under my bed.
Yeah, there's a lot under his bed. I'm not kidding you. I'm not going under.
Okay.
I'm just going to be right here. Yes, we're going to go to a game later on. Because today he has his picture. I saw one somewhere. Remember, I kept on finding them?
Mm-hmm.
That was scary, though.
You keep on screaming.
Mm-hmm. That was scary. I feel like it would pinch me or something. No, no bites. No bites.
And we saw, and when we find one, Crystal, let's go outside to show them.
Okay, fine.
I have gloves on.
Yes, and it's also raining, but we don't care.
And we live in Burbank.
The Burbank. Where did he go? He just ran because he hated us. Like, you put him somewhere around here. And, like, he went in the dirt or something.
Did not.
Yes, it's raining.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Never try this at home.
Look it.
It's like a cross. Look. Very.
And we live in Burbank. Today, what's that?
It's a bird. Let's go find some.
I thought that was a rat.
Our cat literally ate the rat. Like, that's so disgusting.
Want to show them? Spooky, are you enjoying the dinner?
Oh, he's still eating him. It's like he ate the whole body except its tail.
And
he
ate the head. He ate the head.
You can't see it.
No, look. He ate the head. Look inside.
I can't wait.
Look, can you see?
Okay. Let's just go find some. Is Daddy home?
That's not him. Nope.
Come on, Crystal. Let's go find some more. And there was one in Crystal's room.
Yes, there's only one, though. One.
There's a lot. Like, I think there's 12 for 100 or something.
What if we just put it in the little boat?
No! Don't do it in my toys.
Charge!
And Crystal, remember when I was crawling? Okay, Crystal.
Mister over there. Wait, what about we just trap them in your little Lego houses?
No!
Your Lego town.
I just made it! Like yesterday or Thursday. Or Sunday. Not Sunday.
I can't find any.
Probably they're in here. She's gonna scream for hell
to death.
Even there was
stop touching my ear.
I'm not. Even there was one on my bed.
That was like so.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
So far we haven't found any. Which is very sad. Okay, we need to look under. I'm gonna get my phone. Then I can put on the flashlight. My phone is...
Mommy!
94.
Who are you? Okay. And she has a phone.
An iPhone. Turn on the flashlight. Bing.
Yes, love. You know I'm gonna do with the microphone.
Do you wanna shine the flashlight?
Okay.
Or I do.
Baby, I do. Flashlight.
Oh. Found one.
Can I flash this?
Let me see under. We'll tell you guys when we have one. Bye for now. So, we didn't find any, but there was this big one. I don't know if you could see it or not. It's like more. It's like right there. I don't know if I can see it or not. But yeah. So, I think for our next video, we're gonna like. So, I think you're going to go outside. And look for more bugs. Oh shoot, somebody's calling.
Let's go, Crystal.
I'm gonna call my phone. So, peace. Brian, say bye.
Bye. Please subscribe.
Please subscribe.